Civilization!
You like that?
Yeah.
Okay.
Very strange.
Right now, I'm waiting for my neighbor, Thoralf. He's a great guy. He's the janitor of this forest. He is also an expert in hammock sleeping. Okay, I think I heard him come out.
Hi.
Now we are leaving civilization and going out into the woods to the nearest water, 900 or so meters. And Thoralf is the hammock expert. I've done it one time before, the worst night in my life. And Thoralf have been doing this for
about four times, I think.
Yeah.
This year.
So my plan is to beat Thoralf in a game called Idiot. And that's perfect game for this mini expedition.
Do you have any fun facts about this not so large lake?
It's rather shallow, it's about 400 meters long. Go in a north-south direction. There's a lot of birds here I can hear. And some frogs.
Is it supposed to be slack, or is it supposed to be very hard, or the English word for not slack?
I think it's just in between.
I got the tips on Instagram for to make it as firm as possible, and also to have the head some 5 inches lower than your feet.
Okay. Yeah.
But you have it like a sort of happy smiley-ish.
Yeah, think so.
Yeah. I can try my advice and you can try your advice.
Yeah.
And
we can switch over next time.
We can switch hammocks during the night.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
Okay, so I'm going for not smiley, but a very neutral kind of face.
I think it will be a problem hanging right here. I tried it. And you're going to rub against that one.
Oh, but I try.
Okay, you try.
The whole point for me tonight is to try and make it very firm and not smiley at all. Maybe not.
Do you think it's firm enough, or is this smiling? It's smiling a bit.
Yeah, I think it's kind of smiling, but it's not a happy smile.
It's not a happy smile.
No.
It's a passive, aggressive kind of smile.
Kind of joker smile.
I got the hammock as high as I dare. I don't think I can do it any better. One side is also a bit higher than the other, so I can put my head on the lower side.
So Thoralf have the luxury edition of mosquito net.
Yeah.
I also brought a mosquito net. It's definitely not the luxurious edition. It goes like this. And that's it.
Cheers.
Cheers.
What do you think about the weather?
Are you ready for a game of idiot?
Yep, psi pepsi.
Loser cleans the camp.
Loser cleans the camp. Cleans the forest.
Cleans the forest.
You like that?
Yeah.
Okay.
thought you were thinking.
Looks like you're winning. This goes out. Yep. And you have one card left. And so you are the winner.
Yeah.
Probably because you did series, which is not really allowed in this game.
Yeah, this side of the lake, it's allowed, I think.
Okay, no more card games tonight.
No.
Maybe you find me on the ground tomorrow if the hammock is too straightened out or too smiley. Or
we'll see tomorrow. Then we will have the answer. This was by far the best night in the hammock. I think every tip was a great help to have the hammock more firm and maybe also to have the head a bit lower. I slept way better than last time. Also had a very strange dream about me and Thoralf in Russia on a wilderness trip without passports. Very strange. I can see Thoralf hangs over there and he's not awake, so I think I have to go and wake him up.
Are you awake?
Yes, good morning, good morning.
Good morning. Yes. How was your night?
Very good.
Very good?
Yes.
No problems?
No. No problems at all. Slept well.
And the smiley hammock is your favorite so far.
Yeah. What about you?
I slept way better than the last time.
Yeah?
So I think the tips was so far so good.
So a smile is overrated?
Smile is overrated.
Okay.
Passive-aggressive face is more...
more like it.
Yeah. Time to pack and get home to...
civilization! It probably was no competition, but I'm already done and Thoralf is not. He doesn't even have his hammock down, so I have to go and help him a bit.
It's not too warm in the morning.
No?
No.
It's springtime.
It's spring, not summer in the morning.
No.